We're currently two and a half hours away from home. Yeah?
Yeah.
Something like that. It's currently, what time is it? 6:54 a.m. Probably the earliest we've ever been up in this whole quarantine. And we're starting our hike to, what's this place called?
Wet Beaver Creek.
Wet Beaver Creek.
I'm already tired. The fuck? This two and a half hour hike.
Hope it'll be worth it. So, just there, not even back. We got the bag full of White Claw. We got some snacks, all the essentials. Let's get it. My dread's too thick and that's alright. Want to let it be known that I've changed my look about 3 times now during this hike, and we haven't even gotten to our destination. So, some things don't work, some things are bound to be, some things they hurt and they tear apart me, but I broke my word and you are bound to see, and I cried at the curb. This what is this called?
Wet Beaver Creek.
We're about to jump off that. I'm gonna jump off that. I have to shotgun a White Claw first, but I'm gonna jump off that.
Dad bod just glistening in the sun, just chest hair and everything.
I love that. We made it though.
Oh god. Was it cold?
It was cold.
Yeah. Oh yeah? So why are you
I know, but it's a good release.
It's cold, but it's nice because you jumped in. Oh,
I'm like not looking forward to this.
It's refreshing.
Alright, let me shotgun this White Claw really quick. Today, we are at the watering hole. And it's about that time, everybody. It's hot as fuck. But we had a great time. Who jumped off the cliff? Who's drunk? Well, what are you gonna do? All right, vlog update. We're actually on our way back from Wet Beaver Creek. It was so much fun. Honestly, the water felt so nice. We all had such a great time. Shut up. Yes, we are dying. We are dying right now. It's fucking hot. But you know what? We're doing the best we can, and we are surviving. I got my fan. I've had to stop for water like twice now. It's fine. I'm fine. It's only like 100 and something degrees. No big deal, right? Yeah, I don't know if that was the greatest idea. Getting drunk. Because I'm dying. Update, we're almost there. We've had to stop like 5 times for water. We have water, so that's good. But note to self, do not get drunk and then have a 3-mile hike back, because you will be tired and you will not like it. That is all. I think I see it. I need it. We made it. I'd like to thank my mom. I'd like to thank my dad. I thank everybody for going on this journey with me. It's been an amazing trip. Oh my God, I need some water, AC, and Jesus.
Thank you.